general questions that come from the cue card question. For me to let us begin. Are you a student or are you working?
I'm a student, but recently I have just graduated from my master's degree.
Yes.
And I'm studying IELTS right now.
Very good, very good. Where do you do your studies?
I did my studies from Nepal Tourism and Hotel Management College. This is residing in Karabadi.
Very good. Where are you doing your IELTS studies? Home, how do you do your home studies?
I prefer studying through online, and sometimes I read books.
Yes.
Okay. Novel.
Okay. And at home, where do you do your studies?
At home, I usually study at my room.
Do you listen to music while you study? What kind of music do you listen to?
I listen to every kind of music.
Okay. What else helps you to study well? What else helps you to study well?
Study well.
Do you take breaks during your studies?
I take breaks.
What do you do during your breaks?
I listen to music and
yes.
I watch YouTube videos.
Okay. Do you ever go outside for exercise?
Yeah, I sometimes go outside.
What kind of exercise do you do?
I go to gyms and I go for hiking.
Okay. Very good. Do you have a good place to hike nearby?
Yeah.
Great. How long do you spend hiking?
About 1 to 2 hours.
Good. How long do you spend in the gym?
2 hours. I spend 2 hours.
Okay. Good. Is it important to keep your body healthy?
Yes, it is very important.
Why?
Because when you are healthy, then you are free from many diseases.
How does it help your studies? How does exercise help your studies?
It will refresh your mind and body as well.
Very good, very good, great. And do household activities ever interrupt your studies?
Yeah, sometimes it interrupts my studies because my mom is alone at home.
Yes.
She has to do many work, and I have to help her sometimes.
Right, that's very important to do that. And so that's very good, Pramita. Let's go on to the cue card question now. That you'll be able to prepare for 1 minute and to think about this question and perhaps make some notes to answer it. And the question is, describe a building that you have visited that made you want to build a similar building yourself in the future. What is the name of the building? How can your family benefit from this building? What would people feel about this building? And what motivated you to build it? All right, here's the question. Okay, you have 1 minute to prepare for a 1 to 2 minute answer on that question.
from this building where my family can get additional benefits and services, like they can get the facilities of since my hometown doesn't have much building, people could get different services nearby, like shopping centers, shopping malls, and facilities, restaurants, etc.
Very good. And what motivates you to have such a building? I think that it would be beneficial for my family and for my community.
I think it would be beneficial for my family.
All right, let's go now to the third section, and what is the importance of historical places?
Historical places are very important because it
reminds us of the past events. Before us, how they lived, what they did. Very good. And is it necessary for people to visit historical places?
Yes, it is necessary.